everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlett Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. I had meant to stop recording at this point for today, but I can't stop. Nope.
You're going to tell me about this mysterious Phase 3.
You know I can't talk about that. We're all looking forward to working with you.
Rumor is Advanced Systems is starting a new dark matter initiative.
Dark matter?! Oh my god. I'm still like half broken because I'm recording this directly after the episode before that. Not what I expected. There's quiet time? Can we make a synth of my husband?
Excuse me, Doctor?
Oh, hi!
It's you.
You were in Fallout 3.
Here, then.
Hi, how you doing?
Yes, yes. I know who you are. We all do. While I'm sure Father is very happy that you're here, I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work.
You're a bitch.
What is it you're working on?
Advanced Systems Special Projects. You've seen the boy, synth, already. We've been hard at work on him for quite a while now.
Oh, what is he?
Before I forget, let me see that Pip-Boy of yours.
Why?
I've been told to install a Courser chip in it for you.
Ooh!
Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
That was your first mistake!
A Courser chip? What's it do?
The same thing it does for our Coursers. Creates a link to the relay that allows them, and now you, to get in and out at will.
Cool!
In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you.
Well, he is my son.
Unless there's something else, I really do need to get back to work.
You are still a bitch.
Is everything okay, Dr. Lee? You seem pretty tense.
Yes, things are... It's fine.
No, it's
sorry.
Not.
I don't socialize much. I prefer to focus on my work.
Yeah, tell that to Liam Neeson. Oh, balls.
Dr. Lee? Tell me about the people in your division.
I'm not sure what there is to say.
A
Dr.
lot?
Watson is the Specialist Project's lead scientist. He's,
So this can't take place too much before...
Dr. Orman is one of the youngest scientists...
Or after Fallout 3.
And she's something of a prodigy when it comes to physics.
Okay. What else?
I'd like a progress report on your division, if you don't mind.
Taking your new appointment in stride, I see. Very well. We've shifted resources off of other projects, like the Child Synth, to focus on Phase 3. I'm hoping that the above-ground efforts are successful. I understand those depend heavily on you.
Okay? Can I take that? I want to say, can I take my son home, but... Shit. I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm just gonna, you know, skedaddle. Skedaddling now. I want to find somebody who can tell me about the synths. I want to know why they run away. Why this, that, and the other thing happens. Synth retention.
Authorized personnel only.
So Dr. Ayo thinks he can hide in his office, does he?
Not for me!
You can tell him that I intend to speak to Parker.
This project has been going on for months. Knock
some heads. That's nice.
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked.
Dr. Watson can be a little obsessive when it comes to rules and policies.
That's nice. Who are you?
There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
You going soft on me, Alana? My methods get results, and they will this time as well. You'll see.
If hey, Doc.
Who are you?
More careful, we wouldn't have synths trying to escape.
So... Here you are.
Hi.
Mayo, acting director of the Synth Retention Bureau.
Hi.
Front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future.
That's
Despite
nice.
Your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity.
I am his goddamn mother.
There won't be any issues, will there?
Shut up.
Why? Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider.
The
first outsider.
And you've got cheekbones for days.
In quite a long time. There's little precedent for this situation, so it's only natural to take extra precautions, hmm? It's nothing personal, I assure you. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the synth retention bureau. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
Okay.
Why would synths want to escape?
Synths
don't want.
They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation.
Because they want freedom!
A third generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Corsairs hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our Corsairs are relentless. What I gather you know all
okay.
this, since you've encountered one already.
Yeah, I murdered its face.
I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
Well, by the power of being able to load after I died.
I'm no stranger to combat.
Even so, a Corsair should be more than a match for any single combatant.
I had a dog with me.
I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. As if we don't have enough problems. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
If you're the acting head of the SRB, who are you filling in for?
Dr. Zimmer holds that position.
Okay.
He's supervising the retrieval of some of the more high-profile.
Define high-profile.
Since I keep things running smoothly.
Okay.
Justin.
What do you want? And please, make it quick.
You mentioned that Corsairs undergo special training. Tell me more about it.
The SRB constantly...
So they send...
our Gen 3
synths against synths.
Looking at more specific traits. Those who show tenacity, fearlessness, and independence undergo a rigorous training regimen. We teach them armed and unarmed combat, investigative techniques, psychology, and mechanical skills.
What if a Corsair goes rogue? What if Corsairs go rogue?
The rest have their memories wiped and return to their former duties.
Douche.
Dr. Ayo.
Yes, what do you need?
I'd like to know more about the synth reclamation process.
Fine. Once a Corsair has located a rogue synth,
okay.
It uses that synth's recall code to wipe its memories and render it inert. We then begin the delicate process of restoring the neural pathways to their original configuration. In those cases where the procedure is successful, the synth returns to duty with no memory of its time on the surface.
And if it's not?
Often we're unable to repair the damage and are forced to dispose of the unit entirely.
Why not just leave it on the surface then? What? Fuck. I don't even.
Hello.
Hi. Oh my god.
Hey, so much research, so little time.
Yeah, sure.
Physical limits are made to be broken.
That's nice. You're a Corsair.
We have many enemies.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Talk to me. Talk to me.
The directorate should take the synthesis more seriously.
It's an honor to meet you, ma'am.
Where do I know your voice from?
Report anything suspicious to the SRB.
If the robotics
Tuvok?
Careful,
from Voyager? Is that you?
Hey.
Sounds like him. It sounds like Tuvok from Star Trek Voyager. So... Oh boy. Oh boy, I wanted to side with the Minutemen! If it ever came down to it, but now I'm not so sure. Prove a useful test subject. Great.
You wouldn't have to
share
a polarizer on you, would you?
No. I don't even know what the hell the green grass! I don't even know what the hell that is. The fuck am I looking at? Shut up.
The Institute is my
Oh, he's upstairs, right. That's nice, Allie. I could probably destroy you if I wanted to. You still sound like Tuvok, even though I'm not sure you are. Sean? Sean? Sean! Shit. Okay.
Now that you've had a chance
hi.
To see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
Hi!
First things first, how do I get back to the surface?
The same way you got in, of course. You are not a prisoner here. You may come and go as you please.
Good!
Ultimately,
I don't want to have to spank you on your bottom!
Resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. mankind, redefined.
Define your motto, please.
No advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision.
Okay.
A superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe.
How do you know it's not free will?
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see,
okay,
they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. And his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives.
Okay, this is one that I'm behind. I am behind killing him.
I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Okay, this synth, I'm okay. He's a douche, but...
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done.
Okay.
Now you should get moving.
No, I am not done yet. You're my son, and you're going to listen to your mother.
Son?
You should get going.
Oh my god.
There's no time.
No! You are going to talk to me.
Let your surroundings be a reminder of what science and willpower can accomplish. The sooner that synth is safely back in the Institute, the better for everyone.
Sean?
Perhaps someday our synths can reclaim the Commonwealth.
Wait, synths can reclaim? So are they slaves or are they not slaves? Fuck it, I'm just gonna go do the quest. I've got time. We can do like one freedom quest, one Institute quest, and one Brotherhood of Steel quest, and we can just do that for a little while until we get to the point where I have no choice but choosing. I think I like this idea. Cause I honestly, green trees, guys, green trees in a Fallout game. Okay, let's yeah. Libertalia, I've been here. Is my dog gonna be here? Of Total Hack adds a new, unique something or other. Whoa. Hi, Eris! The fuck is that Courser? There's blood on my screen. Why is there blood on my screen? Hi.
You must be the Courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard.
Okay.
Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack.
His name is Gabriel!
Cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
I am not done talking to you.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, ma'am.
Hold on. I'm just gonna... Signature nakedness? Wait, no, stay with me.
Come on.
Come on, boy. Girl. Whoops. Get on your knees. on... What the fuck? Aww. I can't remember what my sneak button is! It won't let me sneak. Is that a Brotherhood of Steel, Birdie Bird?
I was hoping for a challenge. Guess I'll keep focused.
What? Why am I getting experience? Also, why is my... Oh, there we go! Now it's working! For some reason, my stealth button wasn't working. No, I can't hurt the Brotherhood! Not yet! Well, shit! I want to play every faction until I can decide where my feels are! Poppy! Well, I mean... Crap. Is there anything over here I can take? I mean, if the courser guy kills it, it's okay, right? Aww. Another victory for the Brotherhood. What? Oh good, he's not dead. I was like, wait a minute, what? Hi. Get up.
There's someone else here.
Don't worry about it, it's fine. Let's go over here! Damn Birdie Bird. Oh wait, what? Oh, yeah. Come on! Good boy. Both of you, good boys. Okay, let's just, yeah. That's, I'm okay with reclaiming this synth because he's evil. Therefore, death, well, I would probably end up killing him anyway, so. The fuck was that? Your worst nightmare! How the fuck do I get down there? Oh, this way, right. Where am I going? I don't know how to get down- oh, this way, right. This way, Mr. Synthy Man! Heeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Kill it! What? He started flying! Excuse you? Uh-oh. Hi! Get wrecked! No! Damn it. What? Oh, hi! Health. Health. No! I'm not very good at this! I'm stuck. There we go. Ow! 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 I'll just be over here! Ah! Ah! Ta 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 ta! What other weapons do I have? There we go. Where are you? Whoa! Hey! Hey, you! No! Bad! Get wrecked! Ow! Death and dying is a bad thing. Mr. Courser, man, I could use your help. Oh, hi! Sup? How you doing? Let me just switch weapons here, please? No. When did I get somebody? Oh, right. I just have a lot for that. Knuckles. Let's go for Liliana. Ow. Get wrecked! You jerk! Face! Okay. So, I could use your help, Courser, friend, friendo. Nom 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 nom. Naked! Hi. Die, please. Or not. No! Is my Courser friend still all the way over there? Really? Really? Yes, I do believe he is. Hi. Balls. Shut up. Can I maybe? No. You don't say. Ow, I'm being shot at. It's not very nice. Hi, yes. I'm gonna go over here. Don't worry about it. It's fine. I'm gonna go over here. It's safer. Ouch, or not. Ooh, safe. Balls. I don't have very good lock picking skills. How are we supposed to get over there? Oh, this way. Hello, Mr. X6. Why not give them real names? Like, you named the kid Sean. The child, as you've called it. Him. Nom nom nom. Wine! Moonshine! Whoa. Okay. The boats actually tilt. And bob and stuff. Like, ships should. Get wrecked! Oh. Oh, that didn't work very well. I'll just be going over here. Just don't worry about it. Guess I'll keep hoping. I like you, X6. You're gonna be my friend, though. Cause, you know, my son is 60! Come on, Ares. Good puppy. No! I'm just gonna... Can I sleep here? No. I can take the pillow. Ares, you are in my way. Ow! What the deuce? You stop that. I'm going over here. I'm gonna hide in here. This is not my hidey hole. I'm gonna hide. The Courser can do everything. Oh, I got some right away. Hello? Oh shit. Get him! Sniper rifle! Wabow! Well, I did just nail a guy from, like, quite far away. Hi! Hi! Boom! Ba-ba-ba-bowski! Where's my... Oh, there he is. I was gonna say, where's my Courser friend? I killed a Courser. And now I'm with the Courser. The irony is not lost on me. Doom, 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 doom. Ow! Jerk faces. Where are they? That's not very nice. Oh my god, health! Elf! Elf! Where are they? Ah, oh, there you are! Nope, 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 nope! Other direction! Fine. Boom! Okay, where's the rest? Where are they at? Boom! Okay, who else do we got? I'm reminded of my sniper skills, and they are rather awesome. Nom 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 nom. Okay, I've been wanting to take this place out for a while because I got wrecked the last time I came through here doing a side quest. I just think I just jumped into the water and just started going. Okay. Where am I going? Okay, that's probably his area. So I'm gonna go this way. Because there's loot in them boats. And I want it. Unless that's his main ship. I'll figure it out. Uh-oh, I don't want to fall off the pier. That would be bad. Hi. I don't know what I got, but I got something. What'd I get? Got a fortified leg. Mutated. Eh. An assassin! Ooh! I might have to, have some fun with that. Okay. Can I sleep here? Nope. Hi, Eris! Hi, puppy. Hi, Poochie puppy. I'm gonna give you this. And these. And these. I'm gonna take these two. Wait a minute. What was that? Oh, I thought I saw something else for the dog. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, it's just combat. Click, 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 click. Click, click. Click, 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 click. How much stuff can dog meat carry? Quite a lot. Okay, let's just, yeah. Okay, so we've got a workbench. Hi, puppy. You see nothing! Lies and slander! Ooh! Bullets! This is a hell of a lot of trash to be able to make its own island. What? What just happened? Courser friend? I think somebody just tried to murder our face. The hell is he? Oh, there he is. Dude! Get your butt over here! Dude. Dude.
We should keep moving.
This way! Whoops. Whoops! I found it, Ed! I found it, Ed! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I can't get out! I can't get out! Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. This way. Hi. No. Hi, how you doing? I can use your help over here, dude. Dude, bruh. Impressive. Okay, there's one of them. Hi. Just, get wrecked. Just gotta wait. Another one. Here. Somewhere. No? Okay then. Oh, now he's coming along! Okay, how do we get over there? How in the world do we get over there? Hello? Also, how are these ships not dead? Nah, don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. Hee. Hello? What? Stop! Hi, how you doing? Best! Unstoppable Wanderer! Hey, let's just do a quick level up here, don't even mind that. Still can't get anything there, but I could get another gun nut. Do like yourself some gun nuts. I can also get myself some more of this because it's hilarious. I have to do another gun nut, why not? Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. I'll leave that stuff. Beer bottles. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? Get wrecked! Oh, I love the sniper rifle. Because I don't want to. Duh. Okay. What? You don't freaking say! Hi. Get wrecked. Uh-oh. Cannot do that from up close. Good to know. Ow. No! Ow! Jerk face. Okay, where are you, my brosif? And by that, I mean, where the hell is the courser? That guy has a fat man. Or had a fat man, I should say. Raider scum! Peg between the eyes! This other guy has a fat man. I need it. I need it. I'll take the stim pack. It's got some metal. I'll take the switchblade. Anything over here? We're getting close. Getting close. I'll take the aluminum and the cram and the pork and beans and that can. Ooh, aluminum. Aluminum is good. Aluminium. Aluminum, aluminum, aluminum. Aluminum, platinum, aluminum, platinum. It's an old, like, tongue twister thing that you can say. Oh, cool. Let's sleep for an hour. I'll take your alarm clock. Probably has some screws and stuff in it that I can use. Okay, now, how do I get up from here? Oh, there you are, Mr. Courser! Freaking useless. Useless courser! Who is useless? Oh, here we go. This way. Hello? Okay, he is still up from here. Is there anything here that I can take and or murder and or destroy? And or take so I can break it down into parts later? Balls. I really need to get enough agility in order to get points in that, don't I? Ooh. Yes, please. Deathclaw hide. I should make a Deathclaw gauntlet, shouldn't I? I should probably find the schematics to make said Deathclaw gauntlet. Because those things were awesome in the other game. Vodka! Cigar box. You know, for that asbestos. Moonshine. Broken lamp. Captain's kaboom. That's a technical term.
There's something important I need to tell you.
Oh, God damn it. I should have already gone right at your face.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code.
Okay.
If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon.
Good thing I have really bad short-term memory.
Transport him safely back to the Institute.
What do you mean by reset his cognitive processes?
Put more simply, the recall code will render him unconscious even while he's still standing.
Okay.
That's all, ma'am. Ready when you are.
Still not sure how I feel about this. Taking your lighter. Taking your shopping basket and your Wonder Glue. And your cooking oil and your lantern. And your teddy bear! Oh, whoops, I hit the wrong button. Oops. I got turned around. I like X6. I'm gonna call him Bob. Bob the Courser. Les fusiles terribles. Okay? Cool. has more recoil. Uh-oh. Yep. I am encumbered! Because of Fat Man. I'll just drop this. Yeah, sounds about right. Keep the wedding ring, like we always do! Gabriel's Terminal. I've got to read this. I've got to read this. Okay. I'll help. Help. How to fix this- how to delete all files, how to fix this piece of shit terminal. Casual Dew is one of Anderson's less useful toes. Aww. Okay. We're going to have to. Had a food a lot faster. Rationing but the scouts need to turn up something sooner, we're in trouble. So his name's Haynes today! All these back guys could see the best guns we had, but it needed to be done. We started finding big caches of food and supplies. We were starving, so I didn't ask where it came from. Get a visit from Bunker Hill Guards. Turns out my boys were hitting caravans, feeding us the spoils! Whoa! So they'd become raiders. The caravan sifted my boys. This mercenary shit we've been driven to isn't worth it when the bastards don't pay. I tried to get some merchants at Bunker Hill to cut us some slack, give us something, anything to eat, but they wouldn't deal, so they were in on it too. I guarantee no sense now to me making an example. I bet the capsule raiders and the babe and pulling in raiders. That's oh, okay. Ricky Money Hand over Fist Bunker Hill, the caravans, they pay us to do nothing, they leave us alone. This is the best shape we've been in since leaving the Minutemen. Uh-oh. Well, Becker would be sick if he saw us now, but he's dead and we're alive. I don't feel like writing anymore. Aww. So that's how they became raiders. Interesting. Not the lighter. Yes. Road leathers. Ooh, a pin box. I'll take this. Moonshine! Tool case. I don't see a Gabriel.
Got it.
Nom 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 nom! Anything else? Dirty water? Antifreeze? Carrying too much so I can't run anywhere? I really need to stop doing that. Oh my god, it's 37 minutes! Okay, everyone, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Fallout 4. I'll see you all in the next episode.